one way to do it.
Invincible's encounter with the Viltrum Empire agent Anissa doesn't go well for him. However, the scenes match up amazingly with a version of that same encounter from the Invincible comic series.
Oh,